Listen, I might be one of the most unflexible people on planet Earth. This is true. Well, I can hardly sit Indian style, crisscross applesauce. Like, if I pull my legs up and I take my elbows and try to smash them down, I can maybe sit this way for a couple, but right now it feels like my hip flexors are about to rupture. I mean, I can't sit that way. I'm not flexible, okay? I can't touch my toes, all right? That's as close as I can get. Again, it feels like my hamstrings are tearing. I cannot. So I have one or two options in this scenario. I can say, well, I can't touch my toes, so obviously God doesn't desire for us to touch our toes. We were not created to touch our toes because my experience says I can't touch my toes. So obviously God doesn't want us touching our toes. Or I can say, maybe I am designed to touch my toes, and I just need to be stretched a little bit. Are you with me this morning? Maybe I just need to get comfortable with being a little bit uncomfortable, because I think that if I practiced and if I forced myself to start stretching and being uncomfortable, I feel within a matter of weeks that I could probably touch my toes. The problem is we let our experiences dictate our belief system, when we're supposed to let our belief system be dictated by the Word of God. And if the Word of God says something is for me and possible for me, that means it is regardless of my experience. Far be it from the omnipotent Creator God to do something outside of the realm of my experience. Like, how dare He? But I don't know that if you realize this, He doesn't need your permission in the way that He decides to move and speak. He does what He does, and you get in alignment with what He says is true about us.